solid shapes from chapter number 10, that is shapes and pattern. So children, these are the solid shape. The first one is cube, C-U-B-E-Q. Second is cuboid, C-U-B-O-I-D, cuboid. Third is cylinder, C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder. Fourth is cone, C-O-N-E, cone. And the last one is sphere, S-P-H-E-R-E. So these are all solid shapes. Cube, cuboid, cylinder, cone and sphere. Now children, I am going to explain you how we have to make a cube. Children, while making the cube, first we will go to make a cube. For that we have to make one square. Okay, this is the square. From that square we will take a midpoint, and from that midpoint again we will make one square, and then we will join the line. First we will join this line, then we will join this line, then this line, and then this line. So it becomes a cube. C-U-B-E-Q. Children, what are the examples of cube? Dice and ice cube. Okay? The dice you will play in the Ludo, na? Dice you will use while playing Ludo. That is the shape of cube. Ice cube, which you will put in the freezer, na? Ice cube. That is the shape of cube. Okay? So, first we will make one square. Then we will take one midpoint. And again we will make another square. And then we will join all the meeting points. So, it will become a cube. Now, children, we will come to the next one. That is cuboid. And now, how we will make a cuboid? See, for that, first we have to make a rectangle. Like this. I am making one rectangle. Again, we have to take one midpoint. And then again we have to make another rectangle and then join the lines. So it becomes cuboid. Okay. What are the examples? Brick. You know what is brick? In Hindi we called it eat. Eat ka tukda hota na? That is called brick. So this is the example of cuboid. Another example, matchstick. Matchstick is also an example of cuboid. Again, first we will make one rectangle. Then we will take one midpoint, then we will make another rectangle, and then we will join the lines. So this is called cube. Now we come to the next one, that is cylinder. How we will make cylinder? First we will make one oval, then we will make two lines, and we will turn like this. This is cylinder. What are the example? Can. Small can, Coca-Cola, that is the shape of a cylinder. Okay, cylinder which we use in kitchen now, that is also the shape of a cylinder. How we will make? First we have to make an oval like this. Okay, two lines and then join that two lines. This is the shape of a cylinder. Now we come to the cone. It is very easy. First we have to make a two slanting lines, then we have to make an oval like this. This is the shape of a cone. What are the examples? Birthday cap, which we wear in the birthday. That is the example of a cone. Birthday cap, party cap. Okay. Ice cream cone. We will eat ice cream. The cone which we will use in ice cream. That is called example of cone. Clear? And now we will come to the next last one. That is sphere. Sphere is round in shape. Like this. What are the example? Wheel. Car of a wheel. Scooty of a wheel. That is the example of sphere. Globe, earth, sun. All these are the examples of a sphere. So children, I hope you all have understood how to make cuboid, cylinder, cone and sphere. You have to write all these notes in your maths notebook. Plus one exercise which I have uploaded in Pocket Study app. You have to do that in your